Ohio Lowrollers here.
Oh, what? Ohio. Michigan Lowrollers are actually in Ohio right now, so we had to, of course, pick up a few tickets. So the first one is Goldfish. This one seems kind of interesting, a $2 ticket. So it looks like we're going to be trying to match numbers here, and hopefully we'll reveal this stack of coins. Or a fish symbol will get us all 10 prizes. So let's see what our numbers are. 9. These are much different than Michigan tickets already. And 13. There's some kind of second chance, too. We'll look at that later. So 9 and 13. Got 18, 10, 3, 17. Ooh, a stack of coins. We're going to win double that prize.
Nice.
Nice. 9 and 13. 9 and 13. Wait, what's that? That's W. Oh, I think I know what our prize is going to be.
What?
This is the way the Michigan Lottery used to do it. I see a T and a W.
Oh, yeah.
And O.
They stopped doing that a while ago.
They did stop doing that a while ago, so I'm going to go ahead and guess that this is $2. Oh, right. Double the prize. So, yep, $2. There we go. Boom.
Boom.